That's TI MSP-430. That's a 7-segment display, kind of upside down. The dot is in the bottom right corner. And that is an accelerometer breakout board. And when I orient the accelerometer in a different orientation, the number on the 7-segment display changes to something random from 1 to 6. And then it stays there for 5 seconds and eventually turns off. And then I can move the accelerometer and it turns on again with a new number.